Also, a prominent member of the Tampa Bay community has passed away. Former Hillsborough County Superintendent of Schools and Supervisor of Elections, Dr. Earl Leonard, died last night after a long illness. After a career as a teacher, Leonard served as superintendent from 96 to 2005. Then Governor Charlie Crist appointed him to the Hillsborough County Supervisor of Elections back in 2009. Leonard High School in Ruskin is named in his honor.